Our project is automated water refilling station, which uses three sensors. First is the proximity sensor, which detects the container if it's present, and second is the photoelectric sensor, which detects the height of the container and also to stop it from going down or progressing. Then third is the capacitive sensor, which detects the water level inside the cup. And for the process, here's my groupmate.
First, lalagay natin yung cup dito. Nasi-sense ng proximity sensor, tapos bababa siya. Pag nasense ng fiber optic yung lip ng cup, titigil siya dyan. Tapos mag-flow yung tubig. Tapos yung capacitive sensor naman, pag na-reach niya yung water level, tapos na-reach niya, yun, akit na siya. Tapos yung buzzer naman, para ma-inform yung user na almost full na yung cup para tanggalin na.
That's our project works.
Our project. Yeah.